In this video tutorial, we will show you how to change your Apple ID. In order to change your Apple ID, go to the System Preferences. Click on Users and Groups. Click the Change button right next to the Apple ID. In the Appeared window, press the minus sign to remove the current Apple ID. Then, click on the plus sign and type in your new Apple ID and password. Click OK. And then click Done. Now your Apple ID has been successfully changed.